Howdy, hi. Today I thought I'd just show you my mountain pawpaw and my papaya. So finally, my papaya has turned out to be a male, and we've got our very first flowers opened up. So I'm really happy about that, because I've got this mountain pawpaw here, which is a straight female. It's not a hermaphrodite, so it's not going to be able to set fruit on its own. So I desperately needed this to turn out to be a male, and it has. So today, with any luck, these two plants are going to get their freak on, and hopefully I'll be able to cross them successfully and get some fruit starting to develop. So luckily I've been able to watch some of Blake's Nature Life videos, and he's made the whole process very easy to understand, so we'll have a wee go at it now. Okay, so the first step, what I'm going to do is I'm going to be using what I call the smush technique, and that just basically means I'm going to be smushing this flower into the other flower. So my first thing, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to snip her off. Like so. Perfect. Okay, so we got the flower, the male flower, and all we're going to be doing is just smushing it against the female flower. And that should transfer enough pollen for it to pollinate, and with any luck, set fruit. So I'll go do that, and to all of the flowers. And like I said, with any luck, we'll set fruit. Okay, the job's done. So I've cross-pollinated the male papaya with the female mountain pawpaw, and I guess now it's just a matter of playing the waiting game. So it'll be interesting to see how this works out. But anyway, I will keep you posted and let you know how it goes. See yous!